Next, I'm going to show you about a plugin for SketchUp. It is called CutList. It's made for woodworkers, and it really helps for being able to scale your wood and utilize the list that it prints out for getting the most out of what you buy. So, one thing we'd like to add in here is it comes with parts words. We would like to add a word for pocket or hole. Let's just do hole. And what that'll do is that'll not count our pocket holes as part of the wood, but as part of the hardware. And it'll count them for us. So we're going to look at the layout, and we know that this will be using 4-inch wide boards and 8-foot lengths. So for our sheets, it's also using 2-foot by 4-foot sheets. So we'll save our settings, and if we run, it asks us if we want to select the whole model. And what we get is two windows that show us what it is that we're using to build this. So the first one, we can see how our boards will be cut, which is very similar to our original plans. In fact, it looks the same. Other than our 19-inch boards. And it also shows you for your top pieces of MDF and your shelf. Now, besides that, we also see what it is that we need to buy and what parts that we need to use for our sheet goods, and our pocket holes. Now, if we were to make our pocket holes unique, say for one of them, and rerun, see if it picks it as a new pocket hole. It does. And that's how we would know between which screw we would need for which hole, how many of each.